Roy Orbison to do. And then I realized that he wasn't making records anymore. Sadly, very, 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 very sadly. But it's definitely written in that style, and I played in that style as well. And I recorded it in a church in Charleston, South Carolina. And it's called I Only Know How to Be in Love. Get the popper tunes out of here early. So I only know how to be in love.
Try every day from falling.